Hi, I'm Old Sneelock.
Had a problem. Smoke comes out. Both of these. This one does it in forward and reverse. This one only does it in forward. That's got air slots here that are packed full of something. That's usually not a good thing. volts. See if we can separate this thing. It's packed full of shavings. Not too bad, but it's got more in it than what I'd want. Certainly looks like brushes. Major arcing. Disconnect the leads. Does not look like this thing is rebuildable. Because there's no way to get in there. I had a feeling this motor just does not disassemble easily. And if it does, I don't know where in the world I'd ever find brushes for it. There's the brushes. They don't look that bad. one of those things that's kind of tough to make happen, is to get the brushes past all the bearings and everything, and that means you have to have them held out. Well, trying to hold those out while you're stuffing them inside this little motor housing, it's kind of tough. But I came up with a way to make it work a little easier. Just take a piece of thread, and you loop it over either the arm, or you can go right straight across the face of the brush if you need to. And then you just tie a half knot. I like to leave a lot of tail on it just because I got big fingers and it's hard to work with. But you can do it any way you want. Don't use wire. Wire has problems getting it out. It's a little easier to deal with because this stuff is so flimsy for a guy with big fingers that it's just not easily done sometimes. I should just pull it up. And it's got nice rubber jaws on it so that I can grip this thing without causing too much undue harm. Now with the two brushes pulled back, I should be able to slip this down in past that bearing. Get everything lined up like it's supposed to be. Need to put this little bearing on there. Before I do that, I want to put a little, just a dab of grease on the end of the shaft. Now this is Super Lube Double Lock Grease, one of my favorite things. Louis McNeely turned me on to this stuff, and it really does a nice job of lubricating things without making them too stiff to work. Back together again enough to try it anyways. got rid of the smoking. Cool. Now we just have to reassemble the motor.